Could this be farming of the future? It's a question researchers here at the Georgia Southern Armstrong campus are looking into as they grow everything from chives to Swiss chard in this recently constructed greenhouse.
About 4 years ago, we had partnered and had built a relationship with the Forum Foundation. And this foundation, which is really interested in the economics of aquaponics, and particularly how can we see it become more mainstream and more economically favorable process in terms of farming. You know, we get into a lot of the science and even the engineering details related to aquaponics. And so without a doubt, probably the most exciting thing is how we engage our students in research and internships, as well as even some work study students that get paid to work out here.
As for what aquaponics is, it's a closed loop system of farming that incorporates two agricultural practices, aquaculture and hydroponics, into a sustainable method that benefits both the plants and the marine life.
Aquaponics is a combination of fish production through aquaculture and plant production using hydroponic grow beds. That's where aquaponics comes from. And what we do here is we take the fish waste, uneaten food, fish poop, and we convert it into a fertilizer for plant growth using bacteria. And then the plants take up that nutrient, convert it into plant growth, and essentially clean the water so that we can recycle that water back into fish production.
And so far, the results have been very promising. In fact, they recently partnered with Georgia Southern Dining Services in order to have their produce featured at the on-campus restaurant, Southern Cafe.
So, you know, it's really been a vision from before. But the important part is, you know, sourcing, you know, food that we know where it came from, and the fact that we're able to help fund and support on-campus research. To me, it strengthens the campus community, the perception the students have of on-campus departments and Georgia Southern as a whole. And it, you know, there's so many underlying benefits that come from that that are just, you know, great things to have.
Despite the progress, there are still some obstacles that need to be overcome in order to make this a viable option in the future. However, it's research that might prove to be essential in an ever-changing agricultural industry.
One of the big challenges has been pest control because the water is circulating through the entire system. We can't use any types of pesticides, not even organic pesticides, because they can cause poison. They can poison the fish. It's toxic.
There's a lot of inherent advantages to aquaponics, such as the environmental is a great example. High food output per square foot, so a small facility can produce a lot of food, and so there's less of a footprint. And so the problem is that cost. And so what can we do to address the cost?
Reporting from Savannah, I'm Damon Jones for the Farm Monitor.